Breaking news coming in that the BJP is getting around to accepting the fact that getting Kiran Bedi as its chief ministerial candidate in Delhi was a wrong move. According to an internal assessment by the BJP and the RSS, having Kiran Bedi was a mistake. The assessment has also revealed that the negative campaign against the Aam Aadmi Party and Arvind Kejriwal was a mistake as well. Further, the Sangh feels its organization was not fully prepared for elections. And according to the internal assessment, BJP expects to win as many as 34 seats in the Delhi Assembly elections, while it will be a close contest in 16 seats. Deputy Editor Brijesh Pandey is now joining us with more details. Brijesh, what is the reason that this internal assessment is citing as to why they feel Kiran Bedi was a wrong choice?
Well, the internal assessment has been done by both RSS as well as the BJP, and this internal assessment was done to analyze whether all those decisions which was taken by the BJP in run-up to Delhi Assembly election were they right and raw or wrong. So the assessment and the analysis which came out is that the attempt to take effort to make Kiran Bedi as the chief ministerial candidate of the BJP did not materialize much gain for the BJP in the run-up to this election. So this is the assessment which is done by BJP and RSS. In their assessment, it looks like that the decision to field Kiran Bedi as a chief ministerial candidate did not yield the kind of profit they had expected at the start.
Brijesh Pandey, many thanks for joining us with those details.